Oh, mama, I'm in fear for my life from the long arm of the law. Lawman is
pulling
into my world.
Do you believe your boss should be punished?
Herbert! Days of mine! Herbert!
Because you did something wrong. I pay you a lot of money to keep these gringos out of my area. And you don't pay me? Are you trying to rip me off?
This guy's part of the gang. Might be a bit of a problem for you.
If I got nothing for you, you help me take these men into custody and, hell, I'll pay you half.
All right, sounds fair. I hope you don't expect me to get out of this alive.
Oh yeah, you definitely did. Yeah, my question is why?
Well, Sheriff, there's two things I believe in, God and lead. Maybe he ain't got us all. I don't know.
It wasn't an accident, sir. They were murdered.
Are you gonna kill every man we hunt down?
I plan on it, yeah.
Well, here. As long as I get my money, I'm fine with that.
Well, then, let's go kill this guy with the hard whip really is about.
And now, it's time for my big villain speech. And you've got to sit there and listen.